people have come from miles around to Dubuque with only one intention, to race dragon boats down the mighty Mississippi River.
It was started by a few canoers and that had heard about it and got excited about it, had some boats donated and got the thing going.
Participants will paddle their way down 300 meters of river and have a person in the boat try to grab the flag position at the finish line.
It's kind of a fun atmosphere down here with all the team tents and our vendors down here. And so we have a good time.
There are many different competing divisions. The junior divisions are based on age, while the adult divisions are based on time trials before the actual competition.
For the adults, it goes into five different divisions: Adventurer A, B, Corporate A, B, and the Elite division. And then our junior teams are broken down into swim team divisions, high school division, a junior high division, Boy Scout division, and we also have a breast cancer survivor division.
Not only is there a competition among racers, but many participants take the time to get to know each other.
The Dubuque Festival is a lot of fun. What do you think, Cheryl?
Definitely. It is just a good time to meet other cancer survivors in our division, as well as to spread the awareness that we can survive cancer and go on to live a happy and helpful life, participate in sports, be active.
Reporting for Sports Zone, I'm Michael Lawrence.